Did you know the importance of inspecting electrical wiring and components? 1. Start by visually inspecting all wire for wear, kinks, bare areas, and discoloration. Replace any wiring found to be damaged. 2. Verify all electrical ground connections are secure. Tighten if necessary. 3. Check the operation and calibration of all fan cycle and defrost controls when used. 4. Look for abnormal accumulation of ice patterns and adjust defrost cycles accordingly. 5. Compare actual defrost heater amp draw against unit data plate.
6.
Visually inspect heaters to ensure even surface contact with coil. If heaters have crept out, decrease defrost termination temperatures to be sure you have an even coil frost pattern. Realign heaters as needed.
7.
On freezers, check the drain line heater tape for proper operation.